There's the shot, you see, that would have lengthened my career considerably.
Nice, crisp approach, and a good look at birdie on the way.
Gonna have to whack this one. These are slow.
Birdie opportunity here. That's one under on the day. Perfect release through the ball, and this shot is on the fairway. Should have been able to play that one a little bit better. This putt for par.
And a look at birdie here.
His ball is in the second cut.
Gap wedge. Well, have to depend on the lie there, I suspect.
keeps the round going with a par.
Okay, I hope everyone was paying attention. That's how you do it. And if you're going to win, these are kind of essential. 7 feet away.
That one has found the cut. That ball was destined for the water, right off the club. Rocco needs this for par. Unfortunately, that's bogey. He drove that one with authority. Go over the birdie putt. Rocco with a par attempt.
6 iron ought to do the job from here.
A chance to pick up one right.
Oh, look at this, huh? In the hole. Good, clean hit on a beautiful shot.
Okay, after that last one, we have 160 yards left. Well, we'll find out in a moment if the 7-iron was the right choice for... He would like it a lot closer than that, that's for sure. But he is putting.
There is some mileage to cover to sink this putt.
Well, you can't say distance wasn't a factor in that putt. Well judged from that length.